Professor Horwitz lives and works in the Swan Coastal Plain, doing research on water and wetlands in Australia. Wetlands depending on groundwater are a significant feature in the lives of many Perth residents, and the groundwater provides them with most of their domestic, commercial and industrial water, and therefore their local food.
Well, in many ways, Perth's a groundwater dependent city. All of the things around us, everything that we do in Perth is dependent on groundwater. And that actually presents us with quite a problem, because we then have to manage water so that we can keep the things that we cherish.
Professor Horwitz works on several topics like water quality in freshwater systems.
Well, it all depends on water in the landscape, an understanding of where water comes from. And this water that we see around us is an expression of groundwater. It's actually a surface expression of that. So what lives in the water here at the surface, the ducks, the trees, the microscopic animals, it's all an expression of the wetland health and thereby the health and the condition of the groundwater system.
Examining the health of wetlands has drawn national and state attention.
Knowing the consequences of our actions for instance might be taking too much water, and our research has shown for the first time that drought combined with over-extraction of groundwater has led to an exposure of the wetland sediments, which has led to the oxidisation of sediments, and that's resulted in the potential exposure of humans to harmful substances in the water. So we've really got to get on top of this.